Yung ating COVID deaths dito ay talagang lumobo, no? Sa ngayon, 184 deaths ang Aklan. That is for the whole COVID pandemic from March of last year up to the present. But kung titingnan mo yung mga data, ang aming COVID death from March of last year up to April of this year, 47 deaths lang USEC, no? But from May, the past 3 months, May to July, dito talaga nag-surge ang cases sa Aklan. At ang aming COVID death ay umabot na sa 137. More or less 2 to 3 deaths per day. So yun ang nakakabahala sa amin. Ang ating mga kaso ay tumataas in the past 3 months. Ang ating average daily attack rate nasa 22% na. Ang isang malaking problema namin is yung ating hospital care utilization is already high risk. More than 80% of our COVID beds are already occupied. And kaya nga humingi kami ng tulong sa Department of Health at kami na mismo ang nag-appeal sa IATF na iakyat yung aming classification from GCQ with heightened restrictions to MECQ USEC.